Here's the cooling system I just installed in the back plate of my clone trooper armor. It's got a 9-volt battery hooked to two fans that sort of suck in and blow out through this tube, which then vents out the back through the hole details. To put mesh in front of. Should be nice.